I thought I'd be more nervous today, but really I feel like we've been marrying each other every day for 3.5 years.
Well, I can't believe this day is finally here. I love you and can't wait to walk down the aisle with you twice. Love you, your soon-to-be wife, Sipra.
I love you so much today, this weekend, our past years, and every future year we'll have together. And I can't wait to marry you.
Start off my speech with a G-chat conversation that Sipra and I had. This is back in October of 2011, so just keep in mind this is a month into her dating Kevin. First message Sipra sends to me: you better start preparing your maid of honor speech.
Delighted to welcome you, Sipra, into our family as our first and only daughter-in-law. You're a beautiful young lady, and I'm glad to see you with our son as his wife, as a caring, thoughtful, hardworking, and crazy in love with our son.
There's anyone here who doesn't believe this couple should be married today, keep it to yourself.
I came to San Francisco to follow my dreams and find myself, and I found you. Kevin, you are the best thing that has ever happened to me.
I vow going into our lives together as a man and a wife to be your rock, your teddy bear, your anything and everything. I vow to love you as you deserve to be loved, with passion, silliness, respect, and to treat you as the strongest woman I know.
I'm really, really happy that you married my daughter, and I know it's a sad for any dad to give away a daughter, but I think she's in good hands.
By the power invested in me in the state of California, I hereby declare you husband and wife.
I'm sad too, as Sipra is leaving us. I'm very, very happy because I won't be missing you a lot because, you know, Kevin loves bajias.
So
he will come often to my house.
And I sent a calendar invite to Sipra called on May 16, 2015, today, marrying my best friend. And the notification I got back was tentatively accept. Well, everyone, I'm glad she showed up.
Hey,
always thinking of other people before herself, and I'm sure almost everyone in this room, honestly, looking at you guys, I can think of a time that Sipra has done something for all of you. And I think the universe's way of thanking Sipra for being that amazing of a human being is giving her Kevin.
May the love that lives in and around us fill your hearts and infuse your lives. You may now kiss the bride.